In this video, I will show you how to create a post in WordPress website. So first, we'll open your website. Now here, WordPress search to new, then post. Now enter the heading for your blog post. So this is the title, and here make heading. You can give any number for heading, like number 3 or number 2. It's necessary, and this is the useful for SEO. So title and heading both are same. Now this is the my data for, and this is the my short article, and paste it. So this is the article, and here enter the focus keyword. So make your title and tag. So now your post is ready as small. This is the, for example, you can type your proper article here, and you need one image. So open Canva or any website, and here click on customize size. I need a size for width 500 and height 150, then create. So type like ChatGPT. If you not have, so just make a text like this one, plain text, and make proper size. If color or design is not good, so you can change. And here we need some changes to make here. That's it. Now here we need a background for this image. It's only simple, you can create a best image using this Canva, which is the very popular. So here we need a background. So make background properly as match color with your text. Okay, this is the okay. Now share and download, and download as JPG is the best for SEO. You can give the quality small. Now here, paste your image anywhere. Like, I want to make paste image here. So, add media, upload, select files, and select this one. Give a description, caption, and alternate text here. Make proper alternate text and a short list description, then insert. Then publish. So this way you can create a post and you can publish a post in WordPress. Thanks for watching.